As you can see, there's a large number of solar panels up here.